silent was swarming, like a scene from a costume ball, decked out in the colors of Europe and on fire with the hope of it all. My father's own father stood huddled, looked bad and hungry and scared. Turn of the century pilgrims, all bound by the dreams they shared. They stood there in lines just like cattle, poked, sorted and shoved. Some were one desk away from sweet freedom, some were torn from someone they loved. Through this sprawling tower of Babel, there come a young man confused and alone, determined and bound for America, carrying everything that he owned. Sometimes when I look into my grandfather's immigrant eyes, I see that day reflected. I can't hold my feelings inside. I see starting with nothing and working hard all of his life. So don't take it for granted. Say grandfather's immigrant eyes. Now my grandfather's days are numbered, his eyes are still just as clear as the day he sailed through the harbor and come ashore on the island of Tear. Now he rocks and he stares out the window, I won't let his memory die. Before he gave me the gift of this country and a look in his immigrant eyes. Sometimes when I look in my grandfather's immigrant eyes, I see that day reflected. Can't hold my feelings inside. See, starting with nothing, working hard all of his life. So don't take it for granted. Say grandfather's immigrant eyes. Well, sometimes when I look in my grandfather's immigrant eyes, I see that day reflected. I can't hold my feelings inside. I see starting with nothing, working hard all of his life. So don't take it for granted. Say grandfather's immigrant eyes. Now don't take it for granted. Say grandfather's immigrant eyes.